behalf of UC Irvine Athletics, we sincerely thank you for coming out tonight.
I think I was more excited to just try and make a statement tonight as a squad. That was the most important thing for me. And we did. We made a big statement. And that's, I couldn't be more proud of the boys and the seniors, obviously. So it's a cool thing to be a part of.
Coach Sniffen, for sure, he was kind of like, you know, almost my guidance counselor for 5 years. My parents pushing me and allowing me to do this. My teammates were always pushing me every game, every practice, every morning.
I mean, the feeling of being home and like having all the fans playing in the Bren. Yeah, like, it's such an experience to play here. I think this is probably going to miss the most.
The guys. It's always the guys for me. I love this place. I mean, it's a beautiful place, beautiful campus, great school, all the stuff you can read online. But what we have in this program is really special. And it's hard to describe, but it's nice because I'll still get to talk to them as much as I want. And I don't really have to go away from that, but spending all day, every day with them.